Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. We have been spending quality time with our moms all week long. And today it's my turn to have my mommy, affectionately known here as Miss E at the Circle, join me in the kitchen. And we're making one of her favorite recipes in honor of Mother's Day. Hey, Evan Braxton. I mean, mommy.
Hi, Trina.
Okay, so where do we start? Wait, can I get my words out?
Oh, I'm sorry. Get your words out.
Okay, so what are we making today?
We're making big burgers.
Okay, today. So our big juicy burger. So yes. What's in the burger itself?
Well, everything is basically in the burger. It's Lipton soup, mm-hmm. It's onions, mm-hmm. It's green peppers, mm-hmm. You name it.
Why are you twinking like that now?
Well, because I'm preparing for TV.
Okay, so what's the egg for?
Well, you put the egg in it also to hold it together.
Mm-hmm. As a binder.
As a binder, mm-hmm. Okay. Now, you kind of.
Is it on?
Well,
I don't think it's on. Oh, there it is.
Oh,
now it's on.
Look at God.
So let me ask you a question. Why don't you put salt in it?
Well, there's no need to put salt in it because you have the Lipton tea.
It's not tea.
The Lipton tea.
The onion soup. The onion soup. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Was that supposed to say Lipton?
Well, they're not giving us a check, but it's okay.
Oh, okay. All right.
So onion soup.
That
onion
makes
soup
it
mix.
Salt. Yes. Okay. That makes it salt enough.
Okay. Now, what else did you put in there? Onions and
garlic
green peppers in there
powder
too?
And all that good stuff and pepper, just to give it that spice mm-hmm. that you're looking for. Okay.
But okay, so, mommy, let's talk about why this big juicy burger is so popular in our family.
Now, let me tell you why. Because when you guys was growing up, mm-hmm. it was six of you, mm-hmm. so we really couldn't afford to go to McDonald's when you wanted to go to McDonald's. Mm-hmm. And we're passing McDonald's and. You say, we want a McDonald's, we want a hamburger, we want a hamburger. And I knew we couldn't afford it, so I said, okay, when we get home, I'm going to make you the best burger in the world. And you guys said, but I don't want the best burger in the world. No. I want McDonald's.
Yeah, because y'all gave us Eddie Murphy burgers. Remember when Ron, he's over with the bread and it get all soggy? It's not the same. I thank God for buns, because y'all put us on the Wonder Bread, and it was soggy. The ketchup and the stuff and the oil and all
well,
the bread.
Well, I couldn't tell
sticky.
Because you ate
couldn't
it for God's sake.
Pick it up off the plate
and you asked for another one.
But we were hungry.
Oh,
anyway,
that would work.
Okay,
but
so
anyway,
why do you think that cooking together as a family with us is so special whenever we get a chance to do it?
I think it's good therapy because mm-hmm. God knows it was six of you guys and y'all almost you drove me to drink. Well, I just didn't take the drink. But it's just good therapy. I can relax and all of that good stuff. Mm. And I can throw things out of my head because, you know, it was a little rough sometimes.
I don't know. For me,
and it was good for you guys also.
Yeah, for us, it was more like togetherness. And
right.
The only thing that I hated was whoever's week it was to do the kitchen. When we were growing up, everybody had a week to do the kitchen. And I'm going to tell you what's bad about that. There are eight people in our family. That means there's a bunch of dishes, and that included the pots and pans. And whenever we didn't do it right, even if we went to sleep, they woke us up out of the bed.
Well, you had no business going to sleep, and you knew that the kitchen was not clean.
Well, how about that?
Let's turn this over.
They're not done, Mommy.
Trina,
I
told you how to fix it, for God's sakes. I know what I'm doing.
But we like well
done. Trina,
okay.
You just turn it over. That way, the juice gets sealed inside.
So you're kind of searing it.
I'm searing it.
Yeah, okay. Mm. We don't have to get persnippity about
I'm
it.
I'm just saying.
Okay, well, so tell me why the onion bun is so important. Is it so important because we have the onions inside and the onion soup mixes, it incorporates all the flavor of the onion?
Exactly. And it's good. It tastes good. Now, while you're trying to tell me what to do, why don't you just put this stuff together?
Okay.
Okay? Because I know what I'm doing.
Then that's you telling me what to do.
Right.
Okay, but this is the remoulade sauce that we always make. This has, right now it already has the green onions in here. Now, this is one of the secrets, you guys. This is horseradish and capers. And this is going to give it a little bit of kick. And that's why we don't add salt, because the capers are salty and we already have the soup mix in there. And then we're going to add some mayonnaise.
Good for you.
Okay.
Okay.
Some ketchup.
Ketchup.
Mommy, put a pinch of salt in here, but just a baby pinch. Just a pinch. Okay, pepper then. Pepper. Pinch. There we go.
There we go.
Okay, one more little secret. Got some Old Bay.
Just a
bit. Because we're Marylanders. Not too much, because we don't want to be salty. Look.
That's good. That's efficient.
Mommy, Ma.
Yeah.
You run your mouth, I run my business. You over there with the, I didn't mean, I didn't mean, I didn't mean.
I got this pot in my hand.
I didn't mean it.
Did you forget?
I didn't forget. I'm sorry.
Girl. Don't forget these.
Well, I don't like mustard, so I'm not going to put mustard
on this.
I don't like mustard.
Okay, then we don't have to.
It's not one of my favorites.
We don't have to.
Okay, so
mustard.
You're just going to mix it until you get this pink consistency here. And you put just a little baby squeeze
of the lemon.
Come on. We already prepared some.
You already prepared some.
I'll show you.
Enjoy.
Want me a little bite of that.
Thank you. Hey, Miss E.
Now, we all know Trina. When I have a burger, I like to have a little taste of my beer with
mine.
And I tell you, I'm sorry, Mommy. I know we didn't do it growing up, but that's what we do at Bar Chicks. When you come to Bar Chicks, you have a beer and you have a burger. And that's what we do.
So, that's good, Mommy. It's
good. That's what I'm talking about.
It's real good. Soft, that's more right here.
And this is the after effect.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so, Mommy, can I share with you one of the greatest lessons that you've ever taught me? And it's more than
just... Now, just remember, I got this pot.
No, it's a lesson. It's a good thing.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And that's one of the reasons why I have perseverance and strength tattooed on my wrist.
Oh, okay. Mm.
For you, you always taught us not to give up, and we can do all things through Christ that strengthens us. Mm-hmm. And I will never forget that. I take that and I hold it in my heart everywhere I go and with every endeavor that I pursue.
Oh, wow.
And I just... Everything I do, I pour you into it with me. I bring you with me because you have been my inspiration all of my life.
Oh,
I'm gonna cry, Mommy.
All right.
I love you very much.
This beer is good.
And don't burn
it's
your
awesome
seared
burger.
Burgers.
Oh, I'm taking it off right now.
Mommy, it's awesome with the burger.
Yeah.
Isn't it awesome?
I love my mommy so much. I think I've stolen her from the rest of my sisters. Mommy, let me take
that neck.
What? Oh my goodness, Mommy. So let me ask you a question. What do you think your greatest lesson was that you taught any of us? But we only have like a minute, so.
Oh. There's so many, for God's sakes.
See,
if you had asked me earlier, I would have thought about it.
See, I can't because you know you're praying until the food gets cold, so I can't. All right. But Mommy, I love you and I thank you for coming onto the show again and cooking with me. Yes. Happy Mother's Day, Mommy.
The burger was amazing.
Happy Mother's Day to all the other moms out there. Guess what? We'll be back. We're going to eat, drink, and be merry and enjoy Mother's Day. And I'm going to drink this in front of my mother.
Drink the stuff, girl.